next part of the retaining wall project was to take out two different levels of old railroad ties. The original level was about where you see the shovel. We came out 10 feet to reclaim part of the hill. The second level was about where this existing wheelbarrow is. We imported 8 different dump truck loads of dirt, graded it in to make it level. These are the screenings that we used for compaction, and we have the drainage pipe in place.